Courage. Dear graduates, that's the beginning and end of everything in your life. Courage. And it is just appropriate that I begin my speech today with that word because of two important reasons. One, there can never be resilience in the face of adversity. And without courage, I wouldn't be here today. Maybe some of you already know that I was supposed to be the speaker of the graduation of your university for the entire day. But I was informed last night that some powerful forces threatened your university, that you wouldn't be able to use this venue if I would be the guest speaker. It was less than 24 hours when they made that threat. And throughout the day, they keep on threatening your university that they would turn off the sound system and then they would ask everybody out if I would continue to speak. So may I ask everyone to give your university a big round of applause. Has shown what resilience is in action. So may I continue without the mic being turned off? Looking back, of every decade of my existence has been marked by great changes that carried my life into a new chapter. I have always believed that things happen out of necessity, steered by the invisible hands of fate. At 19, I started to become a transgender activist. At 29, I uprooted myself from the Philippines and moved to the Netherlands and began my study in international relations and law at Leiden University College. And as I turned 39 last year,
provided to me, but I had to live as a guide. Living meant
everyone know what happened. I am here in front of you as a testament. I am here in front of you as a testament that you can triumph over any adversities in your life because you are a wonderful human being. Because inside of you is an unrelenting courage that would stand up to anyone. The path ahead of you might be so overwhelming that it paralyzes you. That's why you must approach your life as if it's such a game that you play. Take your time to learn the rules, then skillfully break them so you could have the breakthrough that the dream that lives inside you needs in order for it to forget the fetters of your self-doubt. As you look at your diploma today, please remind yourself that you are not. That does me some favor. Made of stars, a point in infinity, a
moment in eternity inside of you is the spark of divine will. So live your lives. So live your lives as a monument to your souls. Always say a prayer of gratitude. Be in love with light and life. Today is just another chapter of your love story with life. And what will keep you living through the next chapters of your life